ancient city of Bruges pivots about the old market square, which is dominated by the 13th century market hall, with its tall and elegant belfry containing a magnificent carillon of 47 bells. From the tower, the visitor is afforded a wonderful view of this ancient city. Situated in the northwest of Belgium, 55 miles northwest of Brussels and about 10 miles from the North Sea, it was settled by the 7th century AD and by the 11th century had become an important town, a center of linen and lace manufacture. By the 12th century, Bruges had risen to be the most important town in Flanders. Its manufacturers traded with most of the countries of Northern Europe. And by the 14th century, Bruges was recognized as the center of the Hanseatic League. For those who cannot make the arduous climb to the top of the tower up a narrow and steep winding staircase of 366 steps, a more comfortable and leisurely way to see the city is by horse-drawn vehicle. Scattered throughout the city, there are innumerable statuettes of the Virgin Mary, very often set into the corner of buildings. Watch the deft manner in which the bobbins were manipulated without apparent purpose. wheels are still used in this part of Europe. The ones in Bruges itself have been preserved for ornamental purposes. Another excellent way to see the city is by canal, for the city centre is intersected by many canals, and despite the losses of two world wars, there are many fine buildings dating from the 12th to the 18th century. Encircles the city as a moat, we could not help being attracted to the beautiful swans as they majestically moved about their own affairs. Mother on her nest was quite unperturbed. But who wouldn't be, with a husband to stand guard? And so the arms of the old windmill seem to wave us goodbye as we prepare to take our leave of this old world city.